Thanks for checking out the heptagonal number calculator from mathcelebrity.com. In this video, I'm going to walk you through how to calculate a heptagonal number, the definition of a heptagonal number, as well as the formula of the heptagonal number. So let's get started. I'm going to put a link to this calculator in the video description, so if you ever need this resource for free, it'll be there for you. Let's start by saying we want the seventh heptagonal number. So you could type something like seventh heptagonal number in the search box, click return, and here we go. So first we start with the definition. A heptagonal number is just a figurate number that is constructed by combining heptagons with ascending size. So that's a big word salad for, can you form a number in a heptagonal shape? So the first heptagonal number is one, then seven, and then it extends out in larger and larger heptagons. So let's get to the meat of this video, and that is, how do we calculate the nth heptagonal number? And the formula is n times the quantity 5n minus 3, all divided by 2. So what the calculator does is it figures out what number you entered for n, in this case 7. It plugs it in for n into this formula, simplifies, evaluates, and it comes up with the answer. So in this case, the seventh heptagonal number is 112. Now, what I've done for you as a bonus is start at the first heptagonal number, and it'll crank through each heptagonal number all the way through whatever you enter for n. So because we entered 7, it's going to show you the first 7 heptagonal numbers. And that's pretty much it for how to use a calculator. I'll give you one more example. Let's say 12th heptagonal number. Click return, and here we go again. We've got our definition, our picture, our formula here. It goes all the way through and it figures out the 12th heptagonal number. And as I said before, the list will extend from 1 to n to show you all the heptagonal numbers. So as I said before, I will throw a link to the calculator in the video description. I want to thank you for watching this video, and I will see you in the next video.